This week I'm working on 1 meter by 1 meter canvases, and I'm beginning each one in a really different way. So this canvas here, it's got a layer of pink gesso that I've used a wedge to spread around, and I'm just using some paint to sort of just freely do some line work to sort of activate the canvas. This is like the first layer, so a lot of this won't be seen, but it will give me a sort of first step to build on, and I'll show you where this painting goes really soon.